She's got this bad boy in.
Yeah.
The handles are a little low, so it's gonna be more challenging. The lower you go, the harder it is.
So I gotta put some weight on here. This is gonna be a bitch. It's hoax on the mic.
It's hoax on the mic. So Jason, have you used this thing before?
No. I've used other ones, but never this one.
I've probably used it 2 times total, like 2 or 3 times in the last like couple months. I make for the way beyond my ears, and you
hate to admit it, I'm beyond the ears. We end this little bit. It was 5 rounds total. Started with a push from here all the way down. Then entire flip, same distance, and then another push. So move, come on, move. I've said it before, there's no time to lose. Time at a time, I ride for the finish line. Everybody stop, little climb when I'm getting mine. Here we are, here we go. 3 times complete, so we can start this show. No brevity left in me. Put complexity cleverly. I'm without what is said to me, but my speech is still heavenly. I'm hoping if I'm a net tune, it's with you, I'm gonna hit soon. So then go inside and you did 15 hip extensions. Tried to find, but couldn't find a shine when the roots are wise, I can't hide. That's the mic, dog. That's the mic, dog. And then 5 squat snatches at 135. That's the mic, dog. That's the mic, dog. This TJ beat, so we're gonna keep it hype, y'all. Yeah, you know how you do it in B-Style. TJ beat represent right here one time. Nobody can really feel it. Temperature's hotter than. But I wanted him to catch in that bottom position, right? Let me demonstrate. Catch down here, dump, be ready to pull again. Okay. So it wasn't important for me to have him stand up.
Just to work like the positions I suck at and not burn out my legs by standing up. Because the overhead squat's not where I feel at. It's the catch, the scoop, all those types of parts. So. And we're rising, now it ain't surprising. I'm waking up quiet neighborhoods when I'm riding. I'm never driving, but passed out in the back. My mouth is open, I'm dreaming up the money I stack. Yeah.
Wanted him to work on that vicious pull, right? Followed with real quick flexion of the hips, and then put it down and do it again. Not have to worry about standing up with it. It was Sled Mojo in the microphone, and you got to know that the presence I'm presenting presides with a sense of pride unrelenting. Cause here comes the side of his door, can't stop. All this time now, it's twice as hot. You say I said what it said, but that's not fair for the news you don't got. Get back on track with an almanac, rub a lumberjack, it's a zodiac, and track the stack on NASDAQ S&P. Spinning more red tape than a politician. Got a mind so deep that it got you wishing on a well and a shooting star. Want me up, and now go far. So use it, don't try to use up. Self-hosting, bombastic, fantastic gigs. I'm hatching, matching, I'm on fire. So I'm at you. Don't burn yourself, concern yourself. You don't like it, conserve yourself. One last thing before we got to leave you. It's not silver, it's a sliver.
What was that workout?
That was just a posterior chain blasting. I mean, notice if we have Jason walk right now, how he can't walk. It was just a long,
can't walk.
Dreadful posterior chain. I mean, going from a push to a tire flip, back to a push. Hip extensions and then squat snatching, just all posterior chain work.